Welcome to LSEEE YouTube channel. This is Livingston here. In this video, we are going to learn three gate questions from electric circuits. Let us start the first problem. In the given circuit, the parameter K is positive and the power dissipated in the 2 ohm resistor is 12.5 watt. The value of K is dash and this circuit diagram is given. We want to calculate the value of K, which is here. It is also given that the power dissipated in the 2 ohm resistor is 12.5 watts. So in this circuit diagram, this is the only 2 ohm resistor. So we can write power dissipated by this 2 ohm resistor is 12.5 watts, which is given. Also, if you see the diagram, it is mentioned that the voltage across this 2 ohm resistor is V0. So we can write power as P is equal to V square by R. Similarly, in this case, we can write the voltage is V0 square by the corresponding resistance value is 2. So 2 is equal to 12.5. It becomes V0 square is equal to 25 and V0 is equal to root of 25 and V0 is equal to 5 volt. We got the value for V0 as 5 volt. Now apply Kirchhoff current law for this node. And for this node, it involves three branches, this branch, this branch and this branch. This branch, the current is entering towards the node, so it is written as minus 2.5, and for this branch the current is going away from the node, so it can be written as plus 5, and for this branch the current is entering towards the node, so we can write minus K into V0 equal to 0. We already know the value for V0. Substituting in this equation, we will get minus 2.5 plus 5 minus K into 5 equal to 0. So minus 2.5 plus 5 becomes 2.5. When this goes after equal to, it is 5K. And from this we can get K is equal to 2.5 divided by 5. And it is 1 by 2, so K value is 0.5. So the answer for K is 0.5. Now let us solve the second problem. The power supplied by the 25 volt source in the figure shown below is dash watt. So this is a circuit diagram given. We want to calculate the power supplied by this 25 volt source. So we know the voltage value. Here there is a current supplied by this battery. So if you know this value of current, we can easily calculate the power by using the formula P is equal to V into I. Okay. So we want to calculate this value of I. So for that, I am applying Kirchhoff's current law for this node. So Kirchhoff's current law equation can be written as, since this I current is entering towards the node, I write minus I, and this 14 ampere is going away from this node, so I write plus 14, and this 0.4 I is entering towards the node, so I write minus 0.4 I equal to 0. Now this minus I and this minus 0.4i becomes minus 1.4i plus 14 equal to 0. So it becomes I is equal to 14 divided by 1.4. And if you cancel it, we will get I is equal to 10 ampere. So now we know the voltage of the battery and we know the current which is out from the battery. So we can easily calculate the power as P is equal to 25 into 10 is equal to 250 watts. So the power supplied by the 25 volt source is 250 watts. Now let us solve the third problem. In the figure, the value of source voltage is 4 choices are given and a circuit diagram is given. In this circuit diagram, there is only one voltage source. So we want to calculate the value of voltage of this source. Now let us consider the node voltage here is V. And if you apply Kirchhoff's current law at this node, we can write the equation as, since this current is entering towards this node, it is minus 1, and this 2 ampere current is also entering towards the node, so it is minus 2, and for this branch, we can write the current value as plus V by 6 equal to 0. And this minus 1 and this minus 2 becomes minus 3 plus V by 6 is equal to 0. On further simplification, we get V by 6 is equal to 3, and we will get V equal to 18. So now we got this value of voltage as 18 volt. Now here 2 ampere current flows in this direction. So for this branch, we can write the equation as E minus 18 by the between resistance, that is 6, is equal to 2. I write E first because the current direction is here. Current always flows from higher potential to lower potential. So I write E first and 18 next. So on further simplification, we will get E minus 18 equal to 12, and E equal to 12 plus 18. From this we will get E equal to 30 volt, and this is the answer, and the choice is C. That's all.